This function today was prompted by what we have observed, especially since the launch of the front, by different sections of our people focusing on the wrong things. Some focusing on organizations and having very little focus on what is killing Ugandans today, the crisis in which Ugandans live today. And so we thought that it was very important that we crystallize this crisis for everybody to see and to discuss. We want the debate to begin today. Across the country, do we have a crisis? Yes. Are you living in a crisis? Yes. Is it a serious crisis? Yes. Should we rise and get rid of the crisis? Yes. That is the debate that we want to begin today. Now, we have crystallized the highlights. These are highlights of the crisis.